What is up, fellow adventure hunters? As always, it's your boy Az and your girl Molly.
Hello.
And we are coming to you live from a selfie stick. Not to be confused with a stick you shove up yourself.
Down, okay. You couldn't see because he was behind you over here.
Is that
right?
Part of it?
Part of the trick?
Anyway, today we've got a bit of a big explore for you today. It's two separate houses on the same property. No, there's two. There's one there and there's one that we're inside. We're inside. Yeah, so we're going to check out these houses and yeah, join us along for the adventure. We've noticed while we're here, doors keep opening and closing. This selfie stick is mad. Like, I already love it. Like, I can see just pan around.
See how much you've got your torch on. Do you need it on?
Oh, I don't need it on today. No. Yeah.
Battery.
I can just pan around with this. This is rad. I love it. I just went and spent $35 on a selfie stick so I could take better shots for you guys. And yeah, so I don't know where to start. Do we go that way? Do we go that way? I vote this way.
This way, this is...
Yeah, that's creepy. The door just shut behind us. All right, so we're gonna have a quick look at this place. It's very trashed.
There's needles.
Oh, needles, oh shit.
I should have worn my boots.
Not ideal. Here he lays, FH. Should be here he lies, but anyway.
You see, grammar's very important to the Nazi party.
Typical graffiti artists that didn't stay in school long enough to learn their correct pronunciation, hey?
Yeah.
Correct English. That, right there, is a gorgeous piece. Alright, so we got a bit of a kitchen here, fuckerinos. Yeah, no unbroken windows whatsoever. This is your typical trash place. Oh look, I found Harry Potter's house. Check it out.
What is it?
That is Harry Potter's room. You have to see this. This is cool. Wow, I'm gonna go in. Whoa. Yeah, this is Harry Potter's room for sure. And it leads up to the attic with a ladder.
Oh, can we go?
It's sketchy. Or...
Hobble the ladder. See if it...
Solid as fuck.
Exactly.
But I've only got one hand.
Well, I'll hold the camera.
Hang on.
Are you going to do the man thing?
I'm just going to pan around. I don't want to go up here. Not much to it, babe.
Alright.
Okay, can I hand you the camera? And I'll get back down safely. Okay. Hi guys. Yeah, so that was Harry Potter's room. I'd say late 60s in design with some 80s flair here and there. BJ and the Bear. No, not that kind of BJ. Not the kind of BJs I like, but an old TV show I never watched. It's about, it's called BJ and the Bear, right? But it's about a trucker and a monkey that cruises in the truck with him. So BJ and the bear makes no sense.
So BJ's the monkey?
Unless they're talking about cops, because bear is an American CB radio term for... Look at the quality of my video.
Yeah.
Bear is a CB radio term in America for policemen.
We is heading for bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down.
This is just cool. This is just cool. I've got freedom to hang my camera wherever I want. I needed a selfie stick for the longest time, I think.
Yeah.
I was skeptical of selfie sticks because I think they're for douchebags. But this is just great. Look at the quality of this.
Mm-hmm.
There is some pretty cool graffiti in here. More so that one. I'm pretty sure that person is Sutar, S-U-T-R. Again, sorry I can't pronounce it. I've got no idea. Or Sutra. But I've seen their artwork a few times. I quite like it. So back the way we came, guys.
The creepy hallway with the slamming doors.
Yeah, the creepy hallway with the slamming doors. Oh, here's another nice, decent piece.
Yeah, this carpet is old as fuck.
Yeah, that's old carpet, all right. Wow, this is cool. So just going to have a look through some more of the rooms here. Whoa. Okay. Oh, look at that.
What is it?
That's a new type of bong. Innovation, guys. Innovation.
Improvise. Adapt. Overcome.
Another decent sized bedroom. Again, very trashed. Some sort of fancy goth outfit.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Do you want to help Mum with the dishes real quick?
Mom, give me a freaking break!
Oh, come on, Jimmy. Don't be like that.
You guys freaking stink!
Do you ever feel like breaking down? Do you ever feel out of place? Like somehow you just don't belong and no one understands you?
All right, so we've got two more rooms. Oh, yep, bathroom.
I'm not looking in the toilet.
Yeah, that's a new rule for this channel is don't look in the toilet. Yeah, do you think it even opens?
It breaks.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, go for it.
Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more.
Rape cops, oh god, okay. R.I.P. Tomcat. Cops died. Yeah, fuck cops, bro. Okay, whatever. Oh, hang on. I'm about to release a demon. Ah, that's better. Alright. So, one last... Whoa, you should see the size of this. This must have been the master bedroom, actually. Because it's got an ensuite and a walk-in robe. And again, what is it with you people and penises?
It smells weird in here.
Oh, yeah, don't look in the toilet. Gross. All right.
A North Face backpack.
Exactly how many North Face jackets do you have?
1,484.
Yeah, sure.
They're a bit pricey.
They are. Okay, guys, so that's one of the two houses. We're now heading the second one now. And, yeah, once we get there, we'll show you around. That's the house there. That big graph is right there, too. Now... Guys, you'll be able to see it in the background, but that's another abandoned mansion I went to in my 300 subscriber special. That wasn't even that long ago.
No.
That was actually not long before Molly and I met, actually.
Yeah.
And yeah, what's interesting is you've got so many abandoned houses in this one suburb. Unfortunately, one of the ones from the 300 subscriber special, the one with the spiral staircase, is actually being demolished, no joke, as we speak.
Today.
Dead set.
Today.
Yeah, so they might have done a bit yesterday, and
it
a lot more today, but.
To house.
Yeah. But guys, I just have to show you this joint. This looks cool. Have a look at this. So, yeah, again, we've got you on the selfie stick, but. This is a pretty interesting looking home. It actually looks a bit more like a schoolhouse or homestead sort of thing. This looks like a separate, it's like a schoolhouse.
And your selfie stick you can stick it inside windows.
Oh wow. Someone's genuinely been living here.
Is that a hospital bed?
What the fuck? Dude, yeah, someone's genuinely been living here.
You can smell dog?
Yeah, maybe.
It's not dog, for sure.
Oh, God, another bong.
They probably lived from this house to you.
Who knows?
Because this is a windbreak. From those windows, this is a windbreak.
But yeah, guys, that's a hospital bed. I don't think anyone's actually been in this house, babe. No. What I'm saying is an urban explorer has not explored this because I didn't even know it existed before we got here. Don't you feel him behind you? What? Demon portal?
The fireplace.
Yeah. Someone's been living here. Yeah, this was a schoolhouse. Look, that's a blackboard.
Mm.
Holy shit, what have we stumbled upon? And I will also add, those are cigarette brands.
Yeah. Shoes.
Yeah, I want to get out of here.
Remember
something does not feel right.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something does not feel right about being in here. We're out. And it's rigged up so that they can shut it. I'll just, see that?
Mm.
With a bungee cord? Okay.
That is a quick one.
Yeah, this is going to be a quick one, boys and girls. But yeah, that definitely strikes me as a schoolhouse, and the graffiti is quite old for the most part. So this might be another school or something. Oh, this is strange. What is this? This isn't a house, baby. This is not a house. What the fuck is this?
What?
What is this? It's like a business. It's like a bank almost. But it's got barn doors.
This looks like an old barn that's been done up. Like these look like horse stalls.
Yeah, but there's.
It's been fixed up.
This does not make any sense. What is this place? Individual stalls?
And fireplaces. Rooms.
Maybe, but they've removed some parts of it. But it's capped off here. We need to find evidence as to what this place was, guys. Come along with us on this magical journey.
My tale is one of mystery. Coursing through my veins is electricity. I can't be stopped with my magic wand.
Multiple fireplaces. Yeah, this is weird. I don't know what we found, but I might live call the guys at some point because I don't think they've been here. This is just so strange. I don't know what this is. That's a quad bike frame, an old purse. Oh, some old jewelry, stones.
Yeah. So my theory about the barn being transformed into something.
Maybe. Some sort of livestock sales building that's a bit fancy. and a schoolhouse.
That doesn't make sense.
Like a... I don't know. There was this front building that was separately accessible.
Oh.
Yeah, I just... Oh, I've seen the door now. This is a strange place, guys. I don't often get uneasy, but... That schoolhouse over there... Someone's definitely living there or has lived there recently. And
it still smells like perfume. People have a smell.
It still smells like very fresh of a person having lived there. And this building, I just can't tell you what it is, but it's definitely not a house. And look at that.
It's just the door.
Yeah, the door creaking is pretty creepy. Tomcat has tagged the hell out of this joint.
Just thinking about how urbexes are these days with walls.
Yeah.
These walls are all intact.
Mmm. Yeah, it's a bit strange, guys. I'm just gonna...
The only sink. The only four of those.
There's another one in there.
Oh, I'm gonna see.
So there's one sink here. There's another one in there.
No toilets.
No toilets.
Unless... Yeah, I don't know.
Unless there was an outhouse that's been pulled down.
Maybe.
Yeah, guys, I don't know what we're looking at. But, I think we go for a walk out the back.
Yeah.
We've got a little bit of time on our hands. But yeah, first, what do you reckon we video call the guys?
Yeah.
All right.
The creaking door is freaky.
Okay, guys, so we just had a video chat with the AHOZ crew, or Adventure Hunters Oz crew, and basically we have confirmed that this was once a riding school, so... They would have corralled the horses in here, all these various little bits. So not as creepy as it seemed originally, because walking in here not knowing a thing about it, and this is one of the best parts about when we go into a bando's blind, is we don't know what to expect.
Yeah.
I thought this was another house, dead set. It's an abandoned riding school. So the house you saw earlier was the house. This is the business side of things, and they also had a schoolroom over there, which we were in previously. Now, of everything we've seen today, I'd have to say that was the creepiest part of the whole explore, because someone's definitely living there or lived there very recently.
Yeah.
We're going to have a quick look outside, see what else we can find, and then, we'll wrap up the video. But yeah, guys, this place is pretty trashed. It's still cool to have a look inside, though, because I will be honest, although there is broken windows, it's not, what's the word we're going to use, 12-ified?12-ified, yeah, because none of the walls are all intact, so. But yeah, if you do come here, just be very wary of if you go into that building, because something tells me you really shouldn't. You've got this cool old bluestone building back here that we're going to have a look at as well. Guys, I will just apologize if there is a bit of wind noise. I just bought a selfie stick, but I haven't bought anything to buffer audio, so that will be another thing I look into in the future. So hopefully it's not too windy. Hopefully you can hear me. So there's another suture tag. Did you hear a dog barking?
That's
yeah.
But it's also windy. Sounds travel really fast.
Yeah, so that's a nice tag there. This is the bluestone building to the rear. Oh, there's two bluestone buildings. I thought I only saw one. Here we go. Oh wow, look at this. Oh, glad I didn't end the video prematurely.
From a completely flaccid start, I can become erect and ejaculate in 10 seconds flat.
Damn.
I'd say that's pretty much physiologically impossible. Why, the rush of blood alone would...
Oh shit, man. Challenge? nigga went bullshit.
Look at this. That looks like sawdust, maybe sawdust. Maybe leftover chaff mix.
That's sawdust.
Definitely just sawdust?
Yeah.
And it's an interlaced tile roof. Very old school. And look at the things holding the bits of wood together. They're cut in a certain way that would have reduced labor costs in manufacturing. So although nowadays you consider that to be excessive steel use, back then the labor costs would have outweighed the use of steel. So yeah, the house is over there. So it's not necessarily all that far away from the riding school. Mm. But we've got another building here we'll have a quick look at. And guys, if you're looking at the area, you'll probably recognize where I am. There is another very infamous mansion around here, so that's the only clue I'm going to give you as to where we are. But yeah, that's those trees and the land layout is a dead giveaway as to where we are, that's all I'm saying. That's the only hint you get. Whoa, watch out for bricks under your feet. God damn, this ground is unstable. Wow. Look at the brick floor. I can just imagine the sound of horse hooves clotting around on that.
It still is, haven't
you? What have you got? Chaff mix? Oxidizing agent? Yeah, that's horse feed. Wow. All right, guys. Thanks again for following us along on this really cool adventure. Bit of a shorter one today, but yeah, we've got a lot more content coming your way soon. We always do. So whenever this gets uploaded, I don't know, but I have a massive backlog to get through. So
yes.
I really do. But yeah, thanks again, guys. Love your support as always. We're about to hit 400 subs. If we've hit them before this comes out, I apologize, but that's how my backlog of editing goes. But yeah, thank you very much for following us along on this adventure. As always, love you all, and we'll see you in the next adventure. Bye. Left a little bit of an Easter egg for whoever comes here next. You'll find it.